Anybody here got kids? Anybody got kids here? Damn. God bless you. That ain't no joke. I ain't got kids. I got condoms. It's cheaper. Serious. Because kids don't give a fuck what your income bracket is. I ain't lying. All kids know it's December 25th, I got shit coming. They ain't give a fuck about daddy getting laid off last month. You can't just explain to a five-year-old about economics. Try to make a cute little story out of it. Daddy got laid off, so Santa Claus might not find the house this year. Kids now, they're like, hell no, nah, daddy, hell no. Nah. This is bullshit. How you gonna get laid off in December, you stupid bastard? Here go my list, make it happen. I don't wanna hear it. Tired of all the talking, daddy. Told my mama not to marry your punk ass. So come over here fucking our Christmas up. You ain't my real daddy no way, Roger. You know when a five-year-old call you by your first name, you got problems. There's some respect issues going on in your house. I ain't lying, because I had a partner that had with a girl and he was a stepdaddy. That little boy was wearing his ass out. Every year he wants some shit. He don't realize his daddy make $9.99 an hour. He asking for big shit, racing tracks and go-karts and shit. He's like, motherfucker, I don't know if you ain't noticed, but this ain't Different Strokes, Willis. Go, we ain't rich, you better calm that shit down. Shit, I got a five-year-old nephew right now. This motherfucker flunking kindergarten. Yet he done made out a whole list of shit he gonna need for Christmas. Written in cursive. Like, oh, you smart as hell around Christmas time, ain't you? He talking about, sometime I just be feeling it, unk, you know. Little fella be getting in the zone sometime. Cause that school shit don't tell what a brother really know. Like, well, according to your teacher, you don't know shit. Like a misspelled G.I. Joe. Got the nerve to be asking for shit. Man, kids be killing me. Better get you a little itty bitty jobby job. Buy you some toy toys, motherfucker. My nephews be tripping anyway, because they think just because I'm on TV, they think I got money just everywhere. They're like, come on, man, you can afford it, you on TV. I'm like, motherfucker, them is reruns. I'm sitting here on the couch watching it with your punk ass. Shit. Damn. Shit, man, I was on Soul Train for 3 years. This motherfucker still owe me some money, shit. Anybody watch Soul Train? Anybody? Good looking out. Now that I ain't on there anymore, you can stop watching. It ain't the same. Damn, man.